days away from production. And as you can clearly see, we are almost done. You know, everything's together. We're done. We're basically finished. There's nothing to do.
Right, that we're almost done?
Get that camera out of my face.
Ooh, we've got a diva actress. Diva actress.
Oh, look, I quit. Savannah can take my spot. I'm done.
Right. Hey, guys.
Savannah, you're in. Stop painting that wall. Get over here.
Every single one of you.
Why are you taping them?
And I hope you all break your legs. Literally.
We are seeing beautiful Adriana and beautiful Savannah painting the wall for the exterior of the Count's castle. There's a lovely set of stairs right inside the doorway. It's very avant-garde.
Whoa.
And if you'll follow me to the spin around, you'll find Lucy's bedroom with a lovely bed, a lovely table, and a lovely implied wall. Now, you may be thinking, now I know what you're thinking. This implied wall is see-through, but don't worry. It will be layered so much that it won't be see-through, and that black person won't be there.
I'll be see-through too.
No. Yeah. Now, if you'll follow me, you're now going under a spotlight. Now look down at the spotlight. Now back at me. Now back to the spotlight. Now back to me.
Not the black guy.
This is Frank.
Connor, you're doing something.
Yes.
Yeah.
So, costume mistress Rachel, tell us what you are doing with that corset. Looks like it came from a lingerie shop.
Actually, we got this online for $10.
Right now, we're making costumes. This is going to be eventually the Vixen costume.
Oh, you just started.
Yeah.
And where do you happen to go, that way?
This way. Okay. And over there, I have sweatshop workers making the maid's costume.
And I'm doing nothing.
And you're doing nothing. And so
what do I do?
I don't know. Do you know how to sew?
No. I do.
In and out. It's just...
In and out, like sex. Oh, my gosh.
Every time I say in and out, I'm like, like in my mind.
We're here backstage in the male dressing room that actually has more women in it than men. It's opening night. Say something, Manon, to the camera.
Boobs.
I want to say something to the camera.
Go ahead.
Just kidding.
Wait, stay here, Rachel.
Right.
That is going to comment on Joy.
All right.
Wait, I'm doing Joy's eyeball.
This is so stressful.
So much better.
Oh, poor Adriana.
All I know is that right now it's so much easier to be
able to take out the chunk of the blood.
I can create some music.
It looks good.
Jonathan!
Yes, please! You look so beautiful on camera, especially that makeup.
Where is this going? Who's gonna see this?
Us? I mean, it's not gonna be on the news, sorry. This is like, just for drama kids.
Okay, you just got your sleeve all over my makeup.
You remember, it's fine. Do you remember our AIDS cup last year?
It's my jam.
Wait,
know.
That's like my favorite.
I took the first drink out of it. No, except you got one. You have mono?
Yeah.
I don't know what you're talking about.
There you go.
This is the song.
Oh, I love this song!
I approve, Travis. I approve you were a diva. So, Diva Dr. Seward, how's it going?
Keep fanning me. It's going pretty good. This is Cassandra.
Woo woo!
This is her job the whole, like, the whole night.
The whole night?
Yeah.
How do you feel about this?
I feel very sad about that.
Aw, I'm sorry.
I only got fanned. Fanning a Diva.
Devo.
Devo. Oh.
So, do you have all your lines memorized, Dr. Seward?
That's a no.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, I'm pretty good.
That's good.
Unless I get nervous on stage and mess up and cry and poop myself.
Well, I've heard there's only 5 people in the audience, so I don't think that'll be too big of a deal.
Right?
Hey guys, I'm shadowing Connor. Let's follow him.
Are we supposed to be in there? Here?
No, yeah, here, right here.
Well, I'm on the other side, though. Whoa, man. Guess so. Good.
What are you doing?
Fixing my wishbone. That's pencil lead, by the way. That's pencil lead.
Hmm. Dracula's gonna open in just a few minutes. How do you guys feel about the show? How do you think it's gonna turn out?
I think it's gonna turn out quite splendid, actually.
Amazing, actually. We finally got everything together. Sorry, I'm gonna, yeah.
I think it's gonna absolutely tank. I think it's gonna do an awful job, and I think the cast is gonna follow.
Well, you're a positive person, aren't you?
I love myself. I'm a very, very strong person in my personality. I actually think the show's gonna do great. I think that the few scenes with Renfield in them, they're going to be absolutely amazing and the best part of the show.
You're so negative.
That was positive. Before, that was negative. That was positive.
No, you're just negative.
That was totally positive. I was commenting on the actor.
No.
That's a great job.
No.
Stop being negative. Every time I see
it's bad for your health.
I hate you. Is that positive?
I am a doctor, so you have to be positive.
I love
you. You have to have hope.
I loved myself and I loved the actor Renfield. This is a great job. I think he's going to do better.
Stop being
that
so negative.
That is positive.
Are you on his side too?
No, I'm positive. I'm on your side. Seriously, being positive.
I'm positive, she's on her side.
I'm saying he's being negative.
Positive. No. You sound like
positive.
You're being very negative.
What's the word? Emo.
You see that? I'm not emo. Clean hands. I'm not emo.
That's just a stereotype.
I'm positive. And I'm not emo.
We have help for you. We have help for you.
We are your friends.
I'm not going to stand this. Where's the director? I'm going to talk to the director and we're going to get this settled.
No, he's negative, I'm telling you. He's negative.
Oh, that must have been
awkward. Who was out there?
Just randomly going to see the show.
Dracula is about to open, so what do you think? Do you think it's going to do good?
I think it's going to do fantastic. I think we've worked our butts off, and it's about time we get the show on the road.
To all of my fans, I hope that you really enjoy the show.
Yes, and I am a girl. For the final time.
I might be biologically male. I'm not biologically male. I am biologically female, and I'm just playing a man for the love of acting.
Okay.
That clears up any confusion.
10 minutes.
Oh, 10 minutes to the show.
10 minutes. Good day.
I'm actually very excited. I think it's going to go okay for the first day. I thought I was going to be a lot more nervous than I am now.
Because I'm
pretty excited. That's about it.
Yeah.
I hope the lights look good.
Feels like
it goes way ahead.
Yeah. How do you feel about being raped by Leia?
I'm kind of I feel awesome. I'm feeling pretty much the same. I mean, excited, nervous, it's all feeling pretty darn good. I don't get nervous anymore.
Why not?
Ever since my dad threw me in the pool, I just don't get nervous. Yeah, see, this, like, today, in the previews, my heart was beating like a freak.
That's interesting. Next question.
Okay, so how do you guys think the show's gonna do this night? On Thursday night? How do you think
on Thursday night?
Yeah, how do you think it's gonna go?
I think it's gonna go well, but I think every other night we're gonna do better. It's always like that.
True words, true words.
Very true.
Moment time.
Ha ha ha!